All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome live from Redondo Beach, California. We're doing a case mixer, 2000. Actually, it's sort of past, present, and future. So there's a little bit of past, a little bit of present, a little bit of future. This is a pick your team number 17, and here are your squads. And good luck to everybody. Here we go. Good luck. So let's start out with, what do we want to start out with? We want to start out, let's do Prism. This is a box of 2015 Prism football. So good luck, everybody. Stack this real quick, folks. So how's everybody doing this Saturday night? Joel and Jason will be back on Monday. Hockey Nan channel for Jason and Joe on the main channel. Tough one here. Wow. Could be something good. Turn these around the other way. Yeah, Supreme, there's a lot of 2016 Supreme. There were a lot of great hits in there. Like I said, we did a lot of that. We sort of bought in big on that. Yeah, good but never forgotten. Like that. Maybe 5 years, Pops will come back out with football. That's if they get the contract again. Pops exclusive to baseball, Panini exclusive to football, and Upper Deck exclusive to hockey. So it's crazy. So after this, we'll do a little bit of Bowman Chrome. What do you say? A little bit of Bowman Chrome. I was worried about this football game tonight. No need to worry, Dolphins. Man. I thought the Jets might have pulled it out. Man, imagine I was worried about this game. I only put a 3 on them. Just can't believe that the Jets are that bad. All right. So here we go. Good luck, everybody. Clive Wolford, red. Andre Ellington, red. Little die cut, Larry Fitzgerald. Brian Bennett, Indianapolis Colts. Sorry, folks, 18 of 99. Going out to Indianapolis. Let's go to Indianapolis, that's Jeremy. Eric Decker. Jets red. Danielle Hunter, Prism. Air Marshals, Joe Flacco. And Air Marshals, Tony Romo. Max Williams, die cut, Ravens, Max Williams. David Johnson. And we have an auto, folks. Or actually, what am I saying? It's backwards. Thought it was an auto. Freaked me out. Nelson Aguilar. Shaq Thompson, blue. Out of 150. 68 of 150. Going out to the Panthers. TB. And Ty Montgomery, Green Bay Packers, Ty Montgomery. Out of 99, going out to Green Bay. That's Mike R. There you go, Mike. Congratulations. Jameis Winston, Rookie Revolution, die cut. Tampa Bay. Tavius Murray, blue. I always thought the blue. Going on to the Raiders. Levante David, green. Tampa Bay Bucks. Vincent Jackson. Blue. Prism, out of 150. 124, 150, Tampa Bay Bucks. It's Derek. Julio Jones, Atlanta Falcons. Fireworks. Unnumbered. Die cut, Air Marshals. Eli, New York Football Giants. Deshaun Jackson. Washington Redskins, die cut. Randy Gregory, Cowboys, 18 to 75. Green Prism, Dallas Cowboys. That's Jeremy. Gore, Jamar Charles, and Eddie Goldman. The Bears, Eddie Goldman. 11 of 150 going out to the Bears. That's Jeremy. Right. So that's Prism. Now let's do a little bit of Bowman Chrome. 2014 Bowman Chrome. Good luck, everybody. Season's over for the Jets. Although, I would wait until you get a nice weather game for Hackenberg. All right. Set this right. What's the score of the game now? Anybody can tell me? Jets game? Can't really see the TV. Do you have a box of Supreme, a box of Phoenix 2, certifieds, and a box of Donruss signatures. 34-13. Thanks, Alan. Appreciate that. It's funny that the wrap for the Bowman is so much different than Panini. Yeah, Browns have a lot of talent. I mean, it's not Corey Coleman. I mean, he's going to be a superstar. RG3, I don't think will be there next year. So they're going to have to get another quarterback. Yeah, the Niners are the worst. Well, the Jets are pretty bad, too. Let's see the Jets versus the Niners, see what happens. But the Niners are a pathetic team. I think my oldest son, that's his favorite team, the Niners. But I told him this year is not your year. There you go, Kyle. Imagine Monday Night Football. Imagine if they had that on Monday Night Football. Thinking, oh, we're going to be really good. Imagine Johnny Manziel was the last Browns quarterback, I think, to win a game. I think it was Manziel, if I'm not mistaken. Which would be pretty insane. JaspysHobbyland.com. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter at JaspysHobbyland. JaspysHockeyland.com. Follow us on JaspysHockey on Twitter. Be sure to like us on Facebook and be sure to like us on Breakers TV. Although most of our audience now, they tend to like to watch the stream live on YouTube. Be sure to check out all our breaks. Nick will put a whole new load of breaks in tomorrow for next week. And let's get the Transcendent Baseball. I know it's a little pricey, but some of the best hits are still available, folks. Have not been pulled. And I don't think the Babe Ruth has been pulled yet. Jason Jaspy was hitting a lot of hockey heat last night. I was top loading the cards earlier tonight. He had some nice hits. Kevin Hogan. Ooh. All right, two more packs and we'll roll through this. Bruce Ellington, black. Numbered out of 299, Arizona Cardinals. Cam Newton, refractor. Ryan Tannehill, sad he's hurt, refractor. Kelvin Benjamin. Demaryius Thomas. Blue, out of 99. Going out to Denver Broncos. Allen. CJ Federos, refractor. And our first auto, Seattle Seahawks. Deion Bailey. Seattle Seahawks. Justin P. Tom Brady. Some gold coming up. But speaking of Johnny Manziel, my Michael Campanaro, 7 of 50 gold for the Baltimore Ravens. That's Joe. Devin Street, Dallas Cowboys, auto. A number, Dallas Cowboys. That's Jeremy. Congratulations, Jeremy. Paul Richardson, out of 271, Seattle Seahawks. EJ Manuel. Kadeem Carey, die cut, Bowman's best. One number. Teddy B, Teddy Bridgewater, the Vikings. Zach Mettenberger, ooh. Richard Sherman, refractor. Carlos Hyde, Bowman's best. Bishop Sankey, Titans, future of the franchise, die cut. Blake Bortles, Bowman's best. Unnumbered. Blue. No Sean Moreno. Out of 99. Going out to the Denver Broncos. Angelo. Eddie Lacy. Jordan Matthews, future of the franchise, Eagles. Aaron Donald, out of 271 for the Los Angeles Rams. Rammy's going out to Jeremy. Tavis Bryant. Andre Williams, New York Football Giants, Bowman's best. Taj Boyd, Jets could use Taj Boyd about now. Jake Locker and Russell Wilson. Let's do a box of Phoenix. Taj. Yeah. He was pretty crazy. If you think about it. I just butchered this box, folks. Good luck. We'll do this one pack at a time. I don't think it can get any worse than Taj Boyd. I'm not saying he's the worst quarterback out there, but I think Johnny Football might come back next year, folks. I think Johnny Football might be back next year. Supposedly he's cleaning up his act. He's sort of funny. Ryan Leaf. Oh. This card was super hot. It was, I think it was his Upper Deck SP. One of those. Man. I don't think Tebow. Maybe bring back Brett Favre to the Jets. Brett Favre. Jeff George. Jeff George wasn't bad. He wasn't too bad. Tebow, I don't know about Tebow. He just can't really be a quarterback in the NFL. He's a great tight end, though. He should have given it, become a tight end. Terrell Pryor can give it up. Why can't Tim Tebow? That would have been great if he was with the Eagles tight end. Yeah, he's in the Mets organization. I don't know what's going to happen next year, Jeremy. But I don't know if he can hit the curveball that consistently. He's definitely no Bo Jackson. Bo and Dion could hit relatively well. So here we go, Phoenix. Good luck, everybody. Chris Moore, right out of the gate, Baltimore Ravens. Chris Moore, out of 49. Ravens. It's Joe. So I'm sure I haven't done any Phoenix in a while. They go up, they go down. Zeke. Dan Hampton. Harrison Smith out of 299. Minnesota Vikings. Justin. Out of 399, Resurgence. Matthew Stafford. Detroit Lions. Dan. Treadwell. Out of 299, Dallas Cowboys, Emmett Smith, Jeremy. Got a redemption, folks. Old soul over here with the Keenan Allen card. Jumbo Auto Swatch. Card 17, Hunter Henry. Hunter Henry, do you believe he is San Diego Chargers, if I'm not mistaken? Let me know. Do you believe he is with the Chargers? Streaking success. Go, Jerry Rice. Jonathan Williams, 1, 2, 3, 4 colors. Buffalo Bills, Jonathan Williams. That's out of 49. Going out to the Bills. I believe that's Mike. Chris Harris, Broncos, 76-99. Joe Flacco, Michael Adams. Kenneth Dixon, out of 349, Ravens. And that is Phoenix. Let's do a little bit of Totally Certified. Two boxes. Good luck. Yeah, well, T-bone will always sell well. People, T-bone's got a great following. Wow. Maybe the greatest of all time. Obviously, he's got more wins than anybody. Cruz. Out of 15. If he wins another Super Bowl, man. I don't know if I'd take that offer or not. I might hold out for more. So first up, Monte Ball, Patch Auto, Denver Broncos, Monte Ball. Going out to Allen with the Broncos. Nice hit. Yeah, it's definitely worth more. How much more? But definitely more. I would hold out. I would wait till the Super Bowl. Jordan Reed, Washington Redskins. Washington, Angelo, one of the last teams taken, I do believe. Numbered out of 299. I'm sure if it's numbered out of 15, one of them has to have sold on eBay. Cruz, I would check some eBay. Phenoms. Stitches in Time. Seattle Seahawks. Chancellor and Irvin. And that is numbered out of 149. Seattle Seahawks. Going out to Justin P. Yeah. And the auto, freshman phenoms, Marcus Hunt, Cincinnati Bengals. The Bengals, that's Nicholas. Is one listed on the A3500? Yeah. I mean, I don't think it's worth that much, but it's definitely worth more than 650. Randy White, Thanksgiving Day. Cowboys. That's a crazy uniform, folks. I actually like it. So, Tamara Hall, KC Chiefs. Tamba Hall, or Holly, I should say. Sorry. 199. Going out to KC. That's Andrew. Rookie roll call for the Houston Texans, DeAndre Hopkins. Out of 299. Houston. That's Dan. Dano. Base, base. Wow. Gavin Escobar, Dallas Cowboys. Numbered out of 99. Dallas is going to Jeremy. Terrence Williams. Freshman phenoms. Arizona Cardinals, Tyrann Mathieu. Arizona Cardinals, Allen. Another one of the last teams taken. Well, we got Supreme and Diamond Signatures, Cruz. That's what's coming up next. Danny White. Marquise Wheaton. Rookie roll call, Pittsburgh Steelers. That's Mike R. out of 299. Going out to the Steelers. A couple more packs here. The auto, freshman phenoms, again. DeMontre Moore for the New York Football Giants. New York Football Giants. That's Mike R. Jordy Nelson. Eli Manning, patch, numbered out of 299, another hit for the New York Football Giants. And the last pack of certified. Favre. Eric Berry, very nice. KC Chiefs. Out of 299, KC, Andrew. What do you want to do, Supreme or Signatures? First, Supreme or Signatures? What do we do? I go for Supreme. First. Good luck in this one, folks. First up, Tyler Lockett, Seattle Seahawks. Wow, quad, Bryce Petty, Brett Hundley, Sean Mannion, and Garrett Grayson. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 colors. And it's numbered to 50, 42 of 50. So this will you in the randomizer. Russell Wilson out of 99, Seattle Seahawks. And Brett Hundley out of 194 for the Packers. Last box, folks. Good luck. Kyle says you jinxed it, Cruz. It's not over yet. Up first, Miami Dolphins. Tyler Murphy, unnumbered, Miami. I don't think we've called Miami out. That's Dan. Denver Broncos, Trevor Siemian, 2 of 5. Nice low number. Nice hit. Denver Broncos. Allen, very nice. Oh. 250 points. We'll randomize that. And the last hit, Cardale Jones, Buffalo Bills. Cardale Jones, unnumbered. So I'm going to pause the video for a minute. We will do a couple of randoms, folks. We'll be right back. All right, folks, we are back. We have a couple of randoms to do. The first one is for 250 points. We'll randomize. See how many times we roll that dice. 2 and 1 is 3. 3 times, all the names are in there. 1, 2, 3. Mike R. You get the points. Congratulations, Mike. And for the quad, we'll roll it the same amount. 2 and 1, we'll roll it 3 times. Good luck, everybody. Saints, Rams, Packers, Jets. 1, 2, 3. Wow, Packers stayed on top. Green Bay Packers, that's Mike R. You are our winner, winner. All right, let's pause that video just 1 more minute, folks.